Uh-oh. That's not foreshadowing at all. No, there's nothing frozen there behind me. Hey, everybody. I'm the Pigglesworth. Welcome back to LEGO Star Wars. Well, we can finally fly.
I believe I can fly.
Well, as long as we've got jet fuel, I can. That's for certain. What is this? I can never remember. What is it? 5-6? Well, can we go play Return of the Jedi right now? We don't want to. We still got Empire Strikes Back. Because the Empire... Oh, everything's frozen now. Was it that way before? I don't remember. Maybe because we made our way to Hoth. Now, what is this going to be? Is this going to be something crazy? It's not going to let us do anything. That's what it's going to be. Escape from Echo Base. Echo Base. Echo Base. Echo Base. Get it? Let's check out the story, shall we? Episode 5. 5. 5. The Empire Strikes Back. 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 Chapter 2. I bet it has something to do with echoes. Mm-hmm. Echo Base. Look at that. Escape from the Echo Base. Imperial forces have mounted a relentless assault on the rebel base of Hoth. Echo, Echo, the rebel fighters have held out bravely, but the enemy is overwhelming. In the Echo Base Command Center, carved deep into the ice of the frozen planet, Han Solo and Princess Leia monitor the evacuation of rebel personnel. But as stormtroopers breach the outer defenses, they must quickly find an escape route for themselves. Being selfish all of a sudden, that's what's going on. Echo, Echo. Oh, see, you just let the AT-ATs move right in. They'll take over. Mm-hmm. Oh, you think this is funny. You just wait. You're going to get dealt with next. Down periscope. Shoot the T-saucers that somebody put in the wrong spot. Mm-hmm. Yep. Foreshadowing and all that stuff. That's what I feel it is. Oh, sweet. We're immediately in the game. So let's see here. Whoa. Is that some... Yep. Who put that? Wow. Oh, man. It's like they knew that I was going to do that. Okay. Can we blow this up? No, but we can be a Jedi and mess with it. But we're not a Jedi, so we can't mess with it. So let's just do this. Collect all this stuff. Things falling from the ceiling. Nobody just take no notice. Can we build something? Yes, we can. What's it going to be? I bet it's a bomb. Princess, you pushed me into it. Come on now. And you just sit there with your hands on your hips like you know what was going on. I have a feeling that was planned. Oh, and all those coins are gone. So let's go over here for just a second because I get the feeling that we have to be R2. Just wanted to make sure. And I do hear a secret somewhere around here. Can we shoot any of that? No. But we can make our way into here. Anything hidden? No. Hang on, guys. I had a line and I was going to say, you know, Princess... You keep saying that you want to kiss a Wookiee. I could arrange that. Mm-hmm. We just got to find him. He's somewhere around here. Okay, so I get the feeling this is going to be another bomb. Could we please let me step away from the bomb? Fire at it, because its name is Will. It's a Will bomb. And it didn't do anything. Great. Can we fire at this? No, you stop. Can we shoot at that? What is that? Look. Do you notice that? I don't know if it's going to show up on YouTube, but look at the light. There's like a little... line around it. You can see the lighting texture. That's pretty cool. Alright, so there's all kinds of stuff that can be blown up in here. I know you're trying to warm your hands, but you know, that's what you get for breaking into the base unannounced. And there's all this stuff that Jedi could do here. If only there was a Jedi. You know, I hear you're strong with the Force. That's what I've been told. Why don't you do something with the... Oh, you've not been taught yet. It's not episode 7 where you can just magically know what to do. We're still in the part of the story where, you know, you have to actually be trained. So let's do this. Let's pull the switch. We'll make some coffee. Like you do. Did that do anything? Can I at least take the cup? No. Okay. So let's do this. We'll push this over here. That's going to melt the door. It's going to melt the door. There we go. You just got to wait for it. It's going to be iced coffee. That's what it is. Yuck. All right, so bad guys. Well, he's driving a interstellar vacuum cleaner over here. What are you doing? Get out of there. No, princess. I will get the money. You run. Okay, so what is this going to do? Is that going to let me... Oh, I can rebuild the gunner chair. Awesome. You know, we could use one of these in Millennium Falcon. That'd be great. A gunnery chair? There we go. Pow, kapow. I'll just shoot at random things. Oh, come on, lady. Watch my back. And look, and for some reason, it's going to let us have access to something that I bet neither of us are. I bet I have to find a droid for this. Yep. C-3PO. So what's over here? Ooh, there's something in this room. What we got here? We got things we can blow up. Got this hidden secret stash of cash here on Hoth. That's the whole reason we were put here. Ooh, what is that? It's like a train. Where are you going? Central Station? You're going in a circle, buddy. That's all you're doing. What's over here? Is there anything else to blow up? No. Okay, so pushing on the green side breaks it. What happened? Oh, it switches the track. Gotcha. That makes sense. We can't get the money. There it goes. That is crazy. I had two directions to choose, and I chose the right one. Who would have thunk it? Kaboom, kapow. And there we go. Now we've got access to a droid. Now, will there be an R2-D2 in there? Because if there is, there apparently isn't. And there's stuff here that we could blow up if we had the bounty hunter. Uh-oh. That's not foreshadowing at all. No, there's nothing frozen there behind me. So there's three of us and there's four green buttons. I bet if we're you, Mr. Slow, come on. Come on, Mr. Slow, it's this way. Does he move faster when you're not him? I don't think so. Midichlorian, wrong way. Midichlorian, there we go. All right, I bet we're gonna find R2-D2 in here. Which button? There we go, that's the right button. No, we find a painting. Okay, let's see what's in here. What is this, the painting room? Get out of my way, sorry you bother me. Okay, apparently there's nothing that we can blow up over. Ooh, what is... That was weird, it's like I was getting stuck on something. Okay, so apparently we're gonna need to have to find R2-D2, because there seems to be a lot of stuff around here that we have to be R2 to access. And this is a very, very big room. This is gonna be dangerous. Ooh, I can shoot the blocks and they slide? Oh, everything slides, okay. Get out of here. Get those hearts, because that's what we need. And we'll collect some of that cash. No, guys, don't bother collecting the cash. I'll get it. Oh, nope, get out of there. Get that blue coin. There we go. All right, so getting... Uh-oh. Where did you guys come from? You do realize what's going to happen. That... I'm going to end up shooting all of my teammates. And the parts are just bouncing on the ground like, please, please, sir, put us back together. We promise we won't call any of the enemy troops this time. Okay, so that needs to get blown up by a Jedi. Let's collect some of these coins over here. Different exhaust ports and whatnot. Are these little bombs? Are these mini bombs? Let's see what happens. We'll push that one there. It grabs it. Ooh, and it makes money. That's what we do. We found a money printing press, an interstellar printing press. What do you call it? When you, interstellar counterfeiting, that's what it is. Oh yeah, it's the R2. So we'll just, let's just keep counterfeiting, shall we? We're on a cold planet. No one's gonna notice. Push that over there. There we go. I can sing him in the money. You do it, C-3PO, I'm busy. You sing the song. Let's go over here. We got two more of these to do. So let's push this right here. Don't worry, peeps, I got it. Do that. It looks like I can build like a buggy or something. And it looks like a C-3PO activator disc thing. So let's see here. We got this one. What is that fourth one? Where does it go to? Whoop! Nice, we're almost halfway there.
I believe I can fly.
Oh, there's a secret up there. I bet I need to be R2. So that we can float up that high and then we can like levitate over there. So let's build this. What's that gonna be? What is that gonna be? Now, can I drive that or does C-3PO have to drive that? I can't tell. That's really odd. Okay. Does this let me fly? Nope, apparently not. Okay, so let's do this. Let's midi-chlorian to C-3PO. What does that let you do? No, back over here. That's weird. It's not letting me do anything. Okay. So let's see. I blew a hole in the wall that let me find a secret. There we go. I knew it was around here somewhere. And let's see here. Ooh, what is that up there? I just noticed that. You gotta be a bad guy to get up there. Okay. So we've got these items we can build. We've got this thing sitting over here. I do know that we need to do... Come on now. Build it. If you build it, you can shoot it. That's how it works. That one didn't drop one blue one. That dropped a whole pile of money. Okay, so let's hop over here. Blow a hole in the wall. There we go. A little bit more cash. You get out of here. We're trying to do something here. Get out of here. You bother me. Cantankerous Han Solo. Go. Darn it. Get the blue coin. All right, just a little bit more. Come on, people, get out of here. We got a job to do. We got counterfeited money to deliver to Tatooine. We're going to give it to Jabba and make him think that we're paying him off. Okay, come here, C-3PO. You can't jump. That's not good. So how in the world are we supposed to get C-3PO up there? Maybe that's what the... Okay, there's no way to get up over there. Maybe that's what this is for. Can you hop on? No, maybe we gotta come over here. Maybe that's why he's jumping up in the air. Where are you at? Did you land on it properly? Come over. Come on, buddy. There you go. Just stay put. That's actually an interesting little game idea mechanic to add in. Uh-oh. And now what do we do? This is not good. Good job, Princess. We're trying to vacuum the floor here. Nope, we don't want to go over that because he's going to get stuck in the air. Can we midi-chlorian to him from here? Oh, great. So now we got to figure out how in the world are we going to do this. Where does this thing go? Let's push it around. I think we can push it over here. Thing's just falling from the ceiling. Hopefully nobody gets hit in the head. That'd be great. One now. I can push that over there. Now, will this let me do anything? Nope. Stuck as it is. Okay, so let's go back this way. Maybe there's something we're missing. I'm missing that stinking secret. That's what I'm missing. There's nothing over here. Nothing over here. This doesn't make sense. Is there... something tricksy we can do with this. Will this let us jump? Whoa! Come here, C-3PO. I'm gonna catapult you into to next year. Where'd you go? Come on now. Don't be scared. Where'd he go? I tell you what, these droids, they're always going on for maintenance when you don't need them to. You gotta be kidding me. Did he disappear for real? Don't be scared, buddy. I want to catapult you off of that thing, but you got to be around. This is weird. Is there a strange glitch going on? Did he go into the other room? Did that actually happen? Let's look and see. You, come here. Well, Han Solo gets a haircut. All right, come on, C-3PO. We got something cool we're going to do. We're going to do our acrobatic routine. Trying out for the space circus. Come on, hop on. Nope, that's not gonna work. Did he seriously go through the door again? There you are. Come over here. Nope, he wants... That is weird. He wants to go to this one. Okay. So, land. There you go. Now, what was the button? 3, 2, 1. Out of here. Darn it, hit the wrong button. Okay, so it's that button. Gotcha. So let's try this one. Uno más tiempo. There you go. You got this. 2.5 landing. There we go. And now we're going to bring you over here. And for the coup de grace, the 2.5 gainer. Kapow! There we go. All right, so switch to you, and you open that door. Then we're going to go back to you because you've got the weapon. Let us not fall down there, because that will be to our death and doom, if I'm not mistaken. We'll go ahead and build this. So we're going to build a bomb that we're going to get stuck behind. That is unfair. Princess Leia is darn determined to make sure that we get blown up. Can we slide? No, we can't. Okay. Because I was thinking that the... Oh, no. What is that? Quit doing somersaults. I know I said I was going to join the circus, but this is crazy. Okay, come over here. Maybe we got to make our way around and, like, roll. Not rolls. Not like making rolls. Not like, you know, it's cooking class or something. Oh, gosh. That. Missed them. Almost got them. That is not promising. It's very tempting to go for those blue coins. C-3PO, buddy, you're a little behind. Does it keep them pushed down for us? Yes, it does. Sweet. Okay, so that and that. Nice. I was afraid I was going to have to, like, roll all the way down and hit all of them at once. That was going to be tricksy. Let's just take a breather. Wish we could get a cup of that coffee now. Look out, buddy. Trying to shoot these. Okay, so we've got two buttons. Do we have four buttons? I bet we do. Okay, so C-3PO can go in there, but he's got no arms and legs. Or he's got a leg. Oh, darn it. Who put the edges here? We need to get some railing. Princess, I thought you were in charge of safety around here. So with no arms, how exactly is he going to activate that button? Let us see. By magic. And smacking his face on it. Okay, so here, double score zone. How do we make the money, though? There's something in that other room. Oh, gosh, we're so... Okay, so that doesn't do anything. Is there anything over here? Nope. Is there anything right here? Yes. Can we jump through there? No, we can't. Come on, there's all this stuff I want to build over there, and you won't let me. Now, I wonder, because I know that I can do this. Let's swap over to making blasters explosive. I think that's what it is. Vehicle smart bombs, exploding blaster bolts. There we go. Now, let's see if that will blow it up. You, fire your gun. No, midichlorian. Fire your gun. Oh, gosh. Okay, so let's swap back, because that's going to mean I'm going to end up blowing myself up by accident. So I guess that's all the coins we get from this room. So let us move on to greener pastures. Maybe I can push these blocks over these buttons. Would that work? I can't tell. It does have green lights on it. I don't think there's anywhere else we can take that. Oh, so that did go over a button. Maybe the one on the left is on a button. I can't tell. Are you on a button? Stand on a button. You're pushing me off the button. Quit it. Okay, so I guess the one on the left is it. Is that on the button? Get on the button. Come on, peeps. Get on the button. There we go. Awesome. Let's get through here before that timer runs out. Blow that up. I hear Chewie. Don't worry, Chewie. I hear you taking a smacking. But it's okay. I'm on my way. Uh-oh. Where are you? There we are. What's up, Chewie? It's time to go ape. Oh, this is like the best thing ever. There we go. Just smack you in the face. You can get wrecked. So, let's see here. This is this a big room? There's a secret there. Jump, Chewie, jump. You got this. Smack them. Smack them while they're down. So, okay, let's pull this lever. Is that going to do anything? Come on, Han, help me out. What is this going to do? Power up. I think I've already collected all the money, though. That stinks. Let's do this. I hear a tauntaun. There's a red brick there. There's a tauntaun. Two tauntauns. And there's two spots right there where we can push... Okay, we can push these blocks. That's what that is. No, Chewie. Don't get it stuck in the corner. It wasn't bad. You don't have to push it in the corner. Look at this tough guy go. That's what I'm talking about. So we'll step on that. What does this do? It looks like it sets off light. Okay. So we get cash. Let's come over here and get this block, and we'll push it forward. Nope. Chewie, you're a little slow there, buddy. I don't mean like, you know, intelligence-wise. I mean like physical. You're just slow. Push that all the way across. You're a tough guy, though. You're pretty strong. Get some more cash. There we go. Now we got the Tauntauns. Taunting the Tauntauns. Sounds like a series. Now, what can you do for us? Whoa, you can make us leap in the air. That's for certain. Does that button? Nope. Okay, so triangle apparently is the only button that seems to be doing anything. Whoa, both of those do. That's weird. Okay, so we'll be the Tauntaun. We'll just walk around. Ooh, there's something going to be blowing up over here. Okay, we can't turn that up. I get the feeling that maybe I need to use this Tauntaun to walk over. Can we make him? Can you stand right there? No. There's some...
Wobber dies.
There's nothing up there we can get to. I wish I could jump up in that window. That would be great. Apparently not. Okay, so let's see here. Is there anything else that can be done? We can build this, and we can get some cash from over here. Okay, so let's go ahead and do the obvious. Even if it just gives us a little money. Awesome. We're so close to true Jedi. Told you, Princess Leia, we can do it. You're going to be a Jedi one of these days. Or maybe not. Spoiler or non-spoiler. I guess it depends on which canon that you follow, right? Not canon, not like this kind of canon. Can we fire? Watch out, people. No? Which button? Okay, we'll let Princess Leia do it. No? Okay, there we go. Get out of here. I'll backslap you. Who do you think you are talking to me like that? Pow. They just keep falling from the ceiling. What were they doing up there? Like, repair? No, you guys, if you're smart, you melt a hole in the ceiling, and then everybody could jump down and attack. But you're not known for your intelligence. Why can I not figure out which button fires? That jumps. Come on, get on there. That jumps. It's like none of these let me shoot. There it goes. All right, watch out, Chewie. Watch out, Han. That's not good. Okay, no. Hop back in. There you go, in the gunnery chair. Come on, now you got this. I'm firing at stuff. Awesome. Okay, so that is going to let me fix the shield. Well, sort of. Okay, so I can still fire at that one. So let's repair this cannon. Nope, nope. You keep fighting. You guys keep fighting. I'm going to hop in. There we go. We blasted that. We blasted C-3PO. And shoot you in the face. You big disgrace. Ooh, sweet. All the stuff got done. We gotta fix the spaceship because you know how that is. There's stuff up there. How do we get up there? With the Watton Wattons. That's what it is. Come here, Watton Watton. That's your name now, Watton Watton. Now you give me a hop, skip, and a jump. There we go. Sweet. All right, so let's fix this. We can get that gun fixed. Nice. Oh, sweet. And let's get us some money while we're up here, because we still haven't gotten true Jedi yet. That's not good. We might have to keep fighting soldiers. Come on, soldiers. Let's shake you down. What money you got in your pockets? Watch out, Watton Watton. You're getting in the way. Okay, let's do that. Oh, get that heart. Get that heart. We don't want to die. We need more cash. Now, how in the world are you supposed to get in there? There's stuff up on the wall. Do you see it? Like the red and white that's up there? Uh-oh. Come on, get the money. Get the money. Don't run. Get the money. Run later. Oh, there we go. Smack you in the face. Smack you in the face. Come on, we almost got true Jedi, peeps. We can do this. Swap over. For some reason, Han seems like he is a little more responsive in them. Being able to run and move and whatnot. But also don't know is, if I'm down one heart with one character and I swap to another, does that translate? Like, does he keep the same one heart or not? Okay, there. Hop on here. Ooh, it's like the bolt is, you see that? It's like it's going upwards a little bit. Shut there, buddy. Will that let me fire up there? That's what I want to do. Apparently not. That is so odd. And there has got to be a way to get in there. There's that door. That door's shut. Okay, so you know what I bet we have to do? I bet we have to try and get onto the Millennium Falcon and try to fly out, and it's going to tell us, no, you can't do that. Or maybe you can. Whoops. Uh-oh. Spaceship's going to break and everything. Somebody get some duct tape, quick. These guys lost the instructions. Han, come on, buddy. Yeah, smack him. Show him who's boss. Wait a minute, that door wasn't open earlier. And Luke just, you know, going for a stroll. Oh, we're going to race, are we? All right, let's go for a race. Come on, R2. There's R2. How in the world am I going to get R2 out of the X-Wing fighter and back so we can open up those doors? So I guess we'll have to go back later and sort all that mess out. So we got Hoth version of Leia, a Hoth version of Han Solo. Did we get True Jedi? I don't think so. We almost got there. Almost. And we're just shy of the 1.2 million studs to get double score on everything. That's the way it goes. And we only got one of those. So, not too bad. We did get off the planet unscathed. So that's awesome. But if you enjoyed this video, make sure to click that like button. If you want to see more of these as I release them, don't forget to subscribe. I'm going to go flying around, just checking Hoth. Make sure there's no more, you know, secret bases or anything before we leave, because I don't think we're ever coming back to this planet. But, oh, totally making stuff up. Yeah, you know how it goes. Just flying in space like nobody knows. But I will get ready for next episode, and I hope to see you again in next episode.